All right, here's another Juggernaut training update. So this is my realization phase freeze wave session for the sumo deadlift. I had a set of 5 at 50%, a triple at 60%, a double at 70%, a single at 75%, 80%, and 85%, and then AMRAP at 90%. The session went really well. I was able to hit all my marks. I was able to get 6 reps out of my AMRAP, which is 3 above the 3 rep minimum. So that was good. So feeling good, feeling strong. I just can't wait to test out my strength in a couple weeks. So anyways, until next time.